Hello, I am here from the Academy of Mathematics and English, located on Dufferin Corners, to show you our Mindcuber. This Mindcuber uses two large EV3 motors, as well as a medium motor, to move the cube and scan it, as well as a color sensor and an infrared sensor to see the persistence of the cube and the colors on each face of the cube. Let's try it out. To learn more about our academy and the robotics program, please visit aimbots.com in the description.